Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to one of my YouTube videos. I'm currently posting a YouTube video, so be sure to check that out. What we'll be doing today is playing a good game of League of Legends. It's a little bit out of the ordinary because it's not your typical League of Legends game. I'm Malphite support, but not your regular support because I'm going top support. It's quite unusual. The reason for this is I can't play jungle because I'm just shite at it. So I asked Top if I could join him as his support, and he kindly agreed. So let's do this. Alright, seems like Virus didn't read the... Right, seems like that guy didn't read the chat when we were going through the beginning. But anyway, let's get into it.
Minions have spawned.
As I mentioned earlier, be sure to check out one of my other videos. It'll be fun. Yeah, the guys are not happy. Somebody's just quit. They're that unhappy about this shit. Which is great. Actually, it's the mid who's quit. Which is perfect. I mean, what a better start to the game, eh? Yeah, the battling has begun. Alright, it looks like our opponent has no top. There's nobody up top, which is weird. What's up, motherfucker? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Anyway, from what I know of Yasahu, he can be a very bad opponent. I mean, this nigga's, you know, the real deal right now. So he's bound to do some damage. I understand what's gonna happen here. You know, this guy's the real deal. It's Yasahu we're talking about. Look at that slide. That cha-cha slide right there. The shit I'm talking about. God damn it, this motherfucker's good. What's up, Yasuo? Ha! Motherfucker, run away. Anyway, let's get some health, get some potions in the go. Get the fuck out of there. Right, this guy's gonna take some minion damage. You know, he really thinks he can whoop my ass. We don't see about that. It's weird because I'm whooping his ass right now. That was weird. That was too easy. Anyway, I'm gonna re-health right now. Get this booby. Alright. Let's get this one. Yeah, just gonna go back home, real health, buy some shit. That's what you do in League of Legends, you buy shit and you get stronger. That's what it's all about. Get some of that, get some of that. Mm-mm. Yes. And back we go. Yeah, so good right now. Let's just check out YouTube for a little something I need to check out. Who's gonna die first? Alright. I need some experience right now, so I'm just gonna go ahead and carry on playing. I mean, as much as I want some health. Motherfucker, he's back already. Now, Yasuo is the kind of player you don't want to mess with. I mean, this nigga's got experience. Days. He does shit like that. You see the cha-cha slide? That's the shit I'm talking about. Alright, alright. We're back in the game. We're back in the game. Alright. I'm just gonna stand here, protect my boy.
As I can.
Really do some damage. God fucking damn it, I hope that boy gets that guy. This motherfucker lost track of everybody. Get that motherfucker! What you doing? God damn it.
You know, I always hoped to get my bishop up to that square, but
an ally has been slain.
Right, I need to charge my phone. Yeah.
Okay.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Alright, good going right now. We're just gonna go in here and take a turret. That, ladies and gentlemen, is how it's done. That, ladies and gentlemen, is how you play a good game of League of Legends. Be careful! Right, I didn't play that one right. I accept responsibility.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, the team is doing alright right now. I ain't gonna lie. That nigga up real good. You fucked that motherfucker up.
Kill.
Unstoppable.
I ain't going left. What's up, boy?
Say what's up, man.
I wasted my R right there, trying to go for the kill, but it didn't happen. I see it was a possibility.
An ally has been slain.
Right, they killed one of my boys, so I'ma kill one of them. That's just the way it works. We gotta help Bo out, cause those guys, you know, they in some hard times right now. Right, this, ladies and gentlemen, is my fight at his best. This the shit I do day in, day out. now and then you get a team that's just too good. Do you know what I mean? Like, a team that is just brilliant in every way. This is the team. This is the team. All I'm gonna say right now is we're ready for battle. We're ready to whoop some ass. I know for a fact Viger gonna try some shit.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Your slain enemy. An enemy has been slain.
Mr. Viger, let's see if you try to kill me now. So yeah guys, if you're enjoying the channel, like, subscribe, you know the deal. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I know I'm good. I know I'm the best at the game. That's just the way it is. It's always been the way it's been. I slay every motherfucker and the dragon at the same damn time.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
An enemy has been slain.
Damn, you motherfucking minion, bro.
unstoppable.
I just had to get that kill. I just had to get that kill. I had to get that fucking kill.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
That guy out here, he's being a little bitch. I mean, I know he can kill that guy. He realizes the current situation and he runs away.
Shut down. Rampage. Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Ha 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 ha.
been slain.
The light will guide you, even now.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down. Executed. Rampage.
It's time to be the end.
Got it.
I mean, who wouldn't on the way to the top? Where the fuck everybody at? He put that shit in the wrong place. He missed the fact that this is Maul fight we're talking about. Maul fight is the beast of them all. I mean, Maul fight is the best.
An ally has been slain. Unstoppable.
Double kill.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. In this one, I'll be ending it. Good game. I hope you guys enjoyed that game. Yeah, just subscribe to the channel. You know who I am. I'm the best. I'm always the fucking best. I hope you enjoyed that video and thank you for watching. I think I already got quite a few of these, so I'll just check out what my toolbox or whatever is saying. Where do I go? Do I quit this shit? I don't know what the fuck's going on. What the fuck is this black shit here? Alright. We seem to be having some signaling problems.
You have to cook that first!
But I don't know how to cook.
Professor Kikui and I watched a cooking show once. Follow my instructions and you'll be able to cook as well.
Okay. If it makes it taste better, I'm in.
First, you have to dice the vegetables.
How do you dice around vegetables?
Then you put on salt and pepper to taste.
To taste? So just eyeball, right?
Once it's good through, you found it.
I'm sorry. I'm doing everything I can, but...
Let me see. Sophocles, think you can figure it out? Leave the analysis to me. It's easy. Input this. There, found it. It looks like we have no choice but to shut down the whole system and then reboot it.
The main system's located in the power supply room.
Excuse me?
I'll be right back.
Well, I guess it's all on us now, Sophocles.
Huh? You think we're allowed to do it by ourselves?
Pikachu, Rotom Dex, how's it going?
Ash, I've already located a path to the power supply room.
Way to go, Rotom. I still want to analyze you later. We'll meet you at the power supply room.
Roger, everyone follow me.
We don't know.
All right, let's go, Sophocles.
Wait.
Like we caused the whole system to malfunction.
Huh? Well, then do something!
Not easy!
I want out of here!
Wubba! Of all the Pokemon to be trapped with, it's like a horrible, except it's real life!
I'll get along, okay?
Yeah, easy for you to say!